I am Dr. Vidyasagar, a practicing pulmonologist in Davanagere in Central Karnataka. GERD or gastroesophageal reflux disease is a very common problem in respiratory disease. It actually acts as a provoking factor for inciting asthmatic attacks, COPD attacks, and even in children it happens. Earlier we thought it would not occur in children, but of late we are seeing in children also. So the treatment most often constitutes pharmacological management, where we have proton pump inhibitors, prokinetic agents. The important is lifestyle modification. What food you consume is very important, and what you wear, how you behave, whether you sleep properly or not, is also very important for GERD. The food we consume should not be very spicy. Even heavy or large amounts of coffee tea is not advisable. Smoking alcohol should be strictly avoided for people who have GERD. And even sour fruits, citrus fruits are not to be encouraged. Wearing tight clothes or exercising too much is also not advisable in patients having GERD. It is very important that you get a good sleep of 8 hours. If you don't sleep properly, you are going to secrete more acid and more reflux later. GERD is often manifest in patients as burning chest pain. In middle-aged adults, it may be mistaken even for myocardial infarction. Burning chest pain, pain in the neck, pain in the back. It may manifest in different ways. If there is a lot of acidity, patients may have epigastric pain also. This is very important to note that GERD is a very common condition, and not only pharmacological treatment, but also lifestyle modification we have to do. Thank you.